Yo, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Pastor's Game 2 channel, and welcome to Spider-Man Morales, the first episode, first part, I don't know, whatever it is, and also our first playthrough. It's still going to be our first playthrough of kind of an adventure game, I guess. We started out doing some Madden franchise stuff, and I'm still pumped about that. We're going to keep doing that, but this one I'm super excited about, mostly because I really like the first Spider-Man, the first version that was about a couple years ago. And so I'm super hyped about the sequel. I love the Miles Morales story. And man, I'm just hyped about this. This is on the PlayStation 4, so I don't have PlayStation 5, I'm going to say, yet. I don't know. I'm probably going to get it at some point, just not sure when. But for now, we'll start it here. And if we're not done before we get the new one, I think we can just continue our game on the new one. I think it'll transfer. So anyway, let's begin. Let's take a look at the difficulty here. Look at some of the settings. We're going to do subtitles, make sure that they're on. Also, for now, I'm not going to have my webcam on. I may do a couple episodes with it on to see how I like that. But for now, we're just going to have it off, and I may provide a little commentary while I'm playing. But we'll be, for the most part, pretty quiet through the cutscenes and such. So there you go, man. I'm hoping that this is going to be good. I know it's going to be good. So let's get hyped. Let's go. Miles Morales. He's looking good. Got the fade. He probably could use a little better of a fade. You know, I don't know if it's supposed to be a fade or not, but it's a fade-ish, you know. But it definitely has that New York vibe right now. Definitely has that New York vibe. If you've been to New York, been on the subway, you know what's up. Beautiful. Okay. Loving the vibe right now. Digging it. Gracias, chico. De nada. I like that New York vibe. It's got a little bit of the Spanish flavor to it, but also got that. It's not really a hip-hop beat, but kind of has some of the black culture beat in there as well.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know.
Hey, I feel you on that.
Is Daniel's bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block.
Okay. Campus. Shorty on the left, I bet we're going to probably
beautiful work, by the way.
Come back and talk to her.
Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Yeah, we're definitely going to come back and visit them at some point, I'm sure. Most def.
The convoy.
Peter Parker. You going to get groceries? Or you going to do the convoy? Ah! Looks like we're doing a convoy. Alright, so I gotta get used to swinging again. I bet this is gonna be the tutorial. And, yep. Oh, yeah.
Hey, Pete. Headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Hey, Pete, huh?
Still securing a couple of
inmates.
Go. Perhaps an eyesore. Secure. As long as the
man, love the way the city looks, man.
Okay, closing in on you.
Love the way the city looks, man. I can only imagine what this is going to look like on.
Miles, get that. You get the shopping list.
Hey, Mom. The bodega was out of coconut milk. Gonna check the store downtown.
Oh, thank you. But avoid midtown. Prison convoy is making traffic at night.
Oh yeah,
I remember that.
Did you eat dinner, Mom? Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? It completely stresses me out.
Yo, hold up. Let's just, I know we're gonna go over there, but hold up, let's just take a second. You know what I mean? Let's just take a second. So I like this film. They put a little purple, blue, red film on it. Gives it a Miles Morales kind of vibe. You know, kind of makes it a little bit different. You see this kind of pinkish hue. It's also probably evening, but it just feels a little different. You know, the other Spider-Man was really crispy, and this has a little film on it that gives it some vibe. And I like, oh, let's go. Love these animations. Man, this game right here. Man, I bet this looks lovely on PlayStation 5.
Okay, be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this.
Of course.
Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Of course. All right, what's up, Pete? What you got for me?
You here? Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances.
New York is lucky they got two Spider-Mans.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
Of course. We have to have a problem. Oh no.
We have a way to balance.
Oh.
Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact.
Uh-oh. Before it breaks free. Too late.
Hello, tiny spiders.
Let's go. I'm sorry, Pete, that does not look like containment. Circle and to dodge to the side. Okay. R1 repeats either. Okay.
Freaking nuts! He be, so work hard, all right?
Not the phrase I use.
All right, the combat is responsive for sure. Dang it, I let him hit me twice. What's this dude doing? I guess he didn't hear all the ruckus. Let's go. Let's get this guy.
Oh, crap, crap, doing her bad. Hey, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together. Speaking of, I'm giving me a hand up here.
Yeah.
Trying to, brother. Oh my goodness, this is insane. Oh, let's go. Yo, this mall looks good. I hit it. Oh my goodness, the baby. Save the tree. Oh, dang it.
To enjoy this one. He's a menace. Too soft. He's a low energy menace.
Love a low energy menace.
Weak-minded. Oh.
Hey, Jonah, looking good.
Very fast.
Menace.
Was that a nod?
Unhinged menace. Terrible. Right here.
Yeah. I think it was a nod. Spider-Man, you gotta quit telling all these falsehoods. Oh. Man.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature.
Rhino just running. His whole thing is just to run into stuff. Oh! Yikes!
Pete, are you okay?
Snap!
No! Okay, I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Fighter. Need a minute.
What's up, homie? Oh. Go up. What's this?
He's moving fast. Peace. It's getting hairy out here. Police and escapees are shooting it out.
Back up the police. I can hold out a little longer.
Nice. Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot about those finishers. Am I fighting him?
Never loses.
Whew, the intensity. Needs my help? Where is he? Where are they? Where are they? Oh, they're down here.
Spider-Man, you good? Pete. Wake up, man.
Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here. Back the hell?
No, sir. Venom punch causes venom stun on impact. Venom stun enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Venom punch costs venom power to perform. Build. Okay.
How am I even doing this? Electrocytes? Some kind of field induction?
You survive while your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words more than crush and smash.
Dang it. Oh, I thought I pressed a button. Heal. Snap. Oh, I thought it was L1 and punch. Oh! Yikes.
Whoa. Hey, whoa.
Real talk, I'm not a big fan of Miles Morales' voice. Let's go. Man, everything looks so good, yo. Yo, I'm digging the way that his electrodes look. It's, normally they would do light blue for that electricity, but they made everything else bluish. And so that electricity is that orange. It looks real good. Loving it. Who's these guys? Black and red.
Guys, wow, just
Shady character number one.
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
Probably our number one enemy right here.
Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, you actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright. Hello.
I don't trust him.
He's right. Clear out. Let the police do their job. Yeah, okay. Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look, I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man.
Yo,
sorry.
That doesn't look like last game's Peter Parker.
Is some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times.
Yo, how old is Miles supposed to be?
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
First of all, that don't look like the last Spider-Man. Second of all, this dialogue is like you got two 11-year-olds talking to each other.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
How old are these cats supposed to be? I appreciate the innocence, but
New York's only Spider-Man.
I'd like to get a little more gritty on them.
I screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pedestal. Shining on a marvelous alone for those who came with it. All the true form.
Nice.
He was invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Yo, this soundtrack I'm here for. Man, Man, I wonder if they're gonna make me. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to record that and play that. YouTube might not like the music. Highlight a skill and hold X to unlock the skill. Okay, I gotta get used to like reading these things for you guys. All right, let's see, what do we got here? We got 4 skill points. Venom skills, what, question mark, combat skills. Let's start with this, might as well. Press L1. Nice, all right. Okay, lock. Everything else is locked anyway. I think, right? Yeah, everything else is locked. I can't do anything else. Even though I do have 3 things. Let's look at the missions. Hold on to your web shooters. The police convoy is delivering prisoners to the raft. Pete and I are running unofficial security. Okay, I think I get this, right? Did I nail this? Oh wait, hold up. How do I get back to that?
Yo, Genki.
Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mom let me in. Unpacked/dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related, and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
All right, but hold up. What I want? Nope, not that. What I want is, yeah, back here. All right, I might have to skip this part. Social feed. Tonight's power outage shows a home needs a cleaner, safer, more reliable alternative. Nice. Man, it's a lot. Wonder what this is gonna be for us. Benchmarks. Okay. We'll look at more of that later. These guys. Who's this cat right here, man? Simon Krieger. Let's look at the moves list. Yank enemy. Long dodge. What's that? Okay. Jumps way out of the way. Web shooters. Truck square. Okay, we'll have to look at some more of these a little bit later, but those are gonna be. Oh, that's right. That's what I wanted because they had the gun and the rocket launcher. You could yank it off of them. Okay, so just hold triangle. Got it. Got it. Yes, I got it. Nice. Scan environment. Oh yeah, I'm sure they'll teach us all this. Sorry, I just want to take a look at a lot of this stuff right here. I assume that the social feed eventually are going to turn on us in the middle of the game at some point. Okay, cool. Alright, let's go. Let's go meet up with the homie.
Waiting at the amphitheater for me.
Yeah, I'm about to be there.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look. Check.
Yes, you will.
From Spider-Man.
Open it.
Yo, it's a new suit. All right, so I'm down. Hopefully, I'm looking for something.
Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park.
Color screen, color scheme, black, red, and white. It's the regular. It's all right.
Whoa.
It's kind of a minimalist.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Looking forward to him, my man. Suit's gonna be equipped. Come back here when you have unlocked more suits, or if you want to switch out your current suit.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Okay, all right. Okay, so these are the suits so far. It's kind of basic, but you know, it's start of the game. It looks, it's very Halloween costume, you know what I mean? Like, it's alright. But, do we get a sneak peek? I want to know what this one is about. Ooh. I don't know about this one either. Although, I might have to go with him. Go with him. And I go with him. Yeah. Man. First of all, this dude needs some hamburgers or something. He's a little dude. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and get this one though. It says part two for this suit, so I probably should go ahead and use this. But I'm gonna rock this one right now. This other one. It's the one that I like. That beat though. Go Spidey. It's your birthday. Go Spidey. It's your birthday.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Woo! Nice. That suit is crispy. You got skill points. Open up the menu.
With me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete send his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guys,
sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to Fast Vigilante Mayhem.
J.J. Jameson, man, you gotta love him. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and see what's up with this suit, and then we'll wrap this up for this episode. So far, I'm digging it. Only thing I don't like, that he's, I was just gonna wait through his, that. So far, Miles is just a little too innocent for my taste. Or at least he sounds a little too innocent. It could be lots of reason for that. So it doesn't make it a bad thing, but I like him to have a little more. I don't know. He could sound more like a teenager than a preteen. All right, what's going on here? There's the birds. All right, what we got here?
These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Hollow training? Oh, I am so down.
All right, let's try this. Like I said, we're going to do this and we'll be done.
Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack.
All right, X.
This holotech is next gen.
Nice.
I parts, but I can make it portable.
Nice. Yo. This is what I forgot in the last one. Yes, let's.
Detecting airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, it sounds they make her hilarious.
Nice.
Assessing strategic variance.
Think fast!
Oops. My bad. I was pressing the wrong two buttons.
Surprise round. Think fast.
All right, I'm feeling this.
Ooh, I'm not used to that button.
Gear we can sell.
Oh, crap. It's going down for real. It's going down for real. Y'all try to catch some hands. Did I die? Dang. My first death. I got kind of lost control there for a second. What I need to do is focus on disarming. Disarming people.
Let's go.
And doing that. Nice. I'm sorry, I haven't been talking. Oh, okay. So I kick him into the thing.
System error.
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim.
Let's go over here and fix.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. It looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Okay. Alright, I'm with it. So, combat challenge unavailable, yeah. This is the one I just did, though, right? Unlocks. Okay. Next new thwip? Is that what it said?
Box on Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
Alright, that's gonna do it tonight, ladies and gentlemen. That's what's up, man. So far, so good, man. I love the pace. I love the style. I love everything except Miles. I'm not big on Miles yet. I wasn't big on him in the first one, and I'm still not like super big on him.
Thank you so much for telling people about this podcast.
Uh-oh.
We jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like,
hold up. I'm gonna let her finish talking.
Okay. Moving. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test.
Yeah, I'm gonna talk over her. So. Yeah, so we're going to end it right here, though. Very cool. I hope you join us for the rest of the game. It's going to be cool. So excited. So pumped. I know you can't tell. I'm not really the pumped. You're not going to be able to hear it in my voice, but you just have to believe me when I tell you. I'm hype about it. All right. Make sure you subscribe, follow us, and I will see you guys when I see you.
And while we don't always agree,
and Danacast, is she gonna be talking over all my stuff? I don't really know. We'll see. Anyway, peace out. Reactions.
So I thought, what if everybody had that friend? What if I could be that friend for them? That's why I'm here. Ooh, and I should head to the subway. Thanks for listening, and remember that being overly familiar on social media is not cool. Okay, bye.